All right, in this video, I show you real quick how to tell what size thatching you have. Okay, real quick. This is a 4-footer. It's at 4 feet, and it goes all the way to the tip. This is a 3, because it's at 3 feet, and it goes to the tip. And this is a 2, because where's a 2-foot? It's basically about 2 feet. So that's a 2, 3, and a 4 thatching. Please subscribe to my channel. I'm trying to make 1,000 subscribers. Hope you have a great day. Hope it helped.